The South Dakota State men have only played 3 games in the last 41 days, and Eric Henderson's squad has been itching to return to action. Tonight, the Jackrabbits get their wish as the yellow and blue welcome in the Fighting Hawks of North Dakota to Frost Arena. Arians into the front court off to Baylor Shireman. He'll lob for Wilson under the bucket, a one-hand grab, and he forces a layup up for 2. Right wing Dentlinger, out top Friedel, right wing Arians spots up for 3, the lefty swishes it. Back to Iheanacho, the freshman from Prior Lake, Minnesota, 7-point per game averager, accelerates lane right to the rim, beat Arians on the drive and finishes for 2. His 3 and air ball strong, fell right into the hands of Rabracha, who turns around, misses a 4-footer. Jacks clear the board, it's Shireman. In the front court, bounce pass Friedel, what a find! And the flush by Friedel! Friedel, right wing Arians. Wilson had a seal, they don't go that way. Instead, up top to Friedel, who swishes the deep straight on triple. He'll start to drive, cut off, back to Apple, right wing, who hands it right back to Easley. The Nebraska transfer, up top, Shireman, a deep 3, and Air Aurora has struck again. Panoam skips it right corner, Danielson, fakes a 3 against Easley, drives him, 7-footer, flipped it up with a left hand, and it went. Tough finish for Brady Danielson. 17-12, then a long outlet the other way, and it's Wilson to finish. And who do you think would provide the long outlet for SDSU? Friedel, the long outlet, Arians right wing as the Jacks come from left to right. Arians, a hook pass, left corner, Winget, and his 3 is good. Right wing Arians, the lob to Apple, baseline right, guarded by Urbanovici, spins past him, and then uses the left hand, takes the contact, the jumper is good, and he was fouled. He'll dribble once, up top Apple, swings it left wing, Shireman, an open look from 3, and he knocks it down. Arians, left of the key, up top Friedel, quick release, 3, go! Baseline left, it is Noah Friedel, backing down Panoam, spins to the block, high left, Mims a head fake, now a step back, 3, and Mims hits from long range. Waits for a screen from Apple, Sucre steps out, right wing Mims a fake of a 3, 5.5, Apple spins, baseline, what a move, left-hander off glass, from the right block is good for 2. He'll loop it to him, baseline right, Sucre pushed him out to the 18-foot mark. Diagonal pass from Apple, tipped twice by Panoam, he'll run it down to the backcourt for a steal, go all the way in and lay it in with a right hand. Apple, the hand to Friedel up top. Jump pass in the lane, Apple, 1 dribble, left-hander off the glass. It falls for 2, and Apple was fouled. Winget on the left sideline, picks up the dribble. Between the circles, Friedel. He'll spot up for a deep straight on 3 and nail it. Friedel left to the circle with a dribble down the center of the lane for a scoop shot with a fantastic flurry off the glass is good. Inside the arc, baseline left, Wilson. 2 dribbles with his back to the bucket, flips across the lane to Dentlinger, whose layup with the right hand good for 2. Into the front court, up top Rabracha. The hand to Sims, back to Rabracha. Left block, 1 dribble, stripped, saved it. Up top Sims, 3 on the way, good. Some of that's because of free throws. They're still shooting 60% overall. Wilson out top, Mims, catch and release, 3, and it's down for Matt Mims. With 5 to shoot, Mims left wing the crossover, easily up top to beat the shot clock, rattles in the triple. Make it 31 in a row in Summit League play and 27 consecutive wins in Frost Arena. South Dakota State 92, North Dakota 73.